into Kadri. Around the boards to Weegar. Zadorov shoots, scores! Nikita Zadorov gets his second of the game, and the Flames are up 2-1.
Wow, what looked to be a really innocent play, and it starts with a really nice play by Pelche, and then Kadri from behind the net, and there's Coronado. I don't think he deflects it, but he's awfully close. But it was Kadri just rimming the puck around to the far side to Weegar. He gets it to his partner Zadorov, and a little bit of traffic, Carlson screening.